Yep. What it is, YouTube, it's your man DJ Keys. Just coming with a little product video of something that I got in the mail yesterday. It's the AccuCable 3-pin 5-foot DMX cable. And the reason I'm making a video, because I found these cables to appear to be of high quality for the price. I only paid, I think it was a little bit over $6 a piece for them. There's two DMX cables, and there's one on the far left, there's one ISC extension cord from AccuCable. They also come with the little ties to keep them in place. I like that. Then they have the brand, the AccuCable brand on there. Definitely like that. And I also like this red ring that's on them. I don't know if it's there for a specific reason or not, but I like it. I haven't seen any cables like this, so they are a little different in appearance, and that's what I like. If I'm digging through the bag or whatever I'm going through, those red rings will let me know exactly which cables, you know, that I have. And sometimes it comes in handy. It's a good thing. And these are DMX cables. I'll be using these for the V-Power Pack lights. I got a second set, and I'll be using these for the second set. Going to get them behind the TV and light them up. And that was my purpose of getting them. So yeah, man, it's coming with a little short vid, not too long. Once again, of the AccuCable, you know, DMX cable. It's the 3-pin, 5-foot cable. Again, if you didn't catch it the first time I said it, but yeah. So that's all for me, DJ Keys. It's coming with a little vid. So YouTube, I'm out. Peace.